monster under the bed as metaphor for drugs, lust for which is exactly the same as for pornography, nakedness that conceals mind by way of drawing one out of who one is. This is a line, the open mouth of a bird, a walk from a curb to the end of a rope, black and white or golden. Being is the only choice that is not suicide. A vision of a rope to hang oneself with becomes exactly what's not that, pressure taken off throat. A drop of golden liquid light, teardrop of God, heart of star, dust that's what is not cocaine, blood, snow, which changes the human mind into a lie, sucked out of soul by concealing inhalation. When unadorned, in this case, brain not bleeding and not filming eyes with sunsets, breath is sacred, an exact limitation of self and more taboo than any drug. Thank you very much.